wonderful. I'm having a great time. I've learned a lot. I went to a dance class and I went to a drum class, and they're both awesome. It's really nice to be in a community of people with similar interests in a beautiful place, just enjoying ourselves and soaking in the information that we can. It's really nice to take these things that I'm learning here and bring them back into the dance classes and drumming ensembles that I'm in back at home.
I've been dancing for about 7 to 8 months, and I've heard about this camp from a mutual friend of mine and my friends in the community. One thing that I like about this camp is that it brings diversity from around the African continent when it comes to different types and styles of dancing.
Hi, my name is Bill. I'm a student here at the African Drum Camp and having a ball. I'm 69 years old and find the drumming to be a partly religious experience, which makes me really feel good. And it's wonderful exercise, and it's good especially brain exercise, as modern science is finding out. So it's fantastic being here with wonderful teachers, wonderful program, and I do it again, and I will do it again.
I am here, this is my first time coming to the camp. I am ecstatic. I am so excited to learn all of the different types of dancing, and I am ready and enthusiastic in learning about African dancing.
How are you?
We are doing fantastic.
Great.
Thank you.
Great. So my question now is, what was your best experience during those 3 days of camp?
Hey, right now, it might be right now. These guys drumming are absolutely wonderfully incredible. Listen to them is fantastic.
The most spectacular talent I've ever seen.
But let me say that in my 1.5 days here, I've had many magical minutes. Individual drumming, meeting individual drummers and visitors here, and having some great drumming experience and watching the dancing.
Absolutely.
We love to watch the dancing.
Absolutely.
We have thoroughly enjoyed ourselves.
So will you be willing to come back next year?
We will be back.
Absolutely. And what would you suggest, you know, if there is anything that they should add to the camp, what will it be?
More people.
Right?
More people.
Okay.
This camp, we should be jam-packed with more people. So we're going to invite all our friends next year.
Right.
I was here by myself last year. I brought her back.
Yes.
I'm bringing back more people next year.
More people should enjoy this amazing experience.
My friends, I am so excited because this is the first time I've actually been to a dance camp, an African dance camp.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm doing great, thank you.
How do you feel tonight?
Oh, excellent. This is really wonderful. This is our second year here, and we've just enjoyed the drum workshops and watching the dancers, and tonight dancing for my very first time. So it's been really a lot of fun on here.
This is a wonderful camp, and I would love to come next year, and there's a bunch of classes that I would love to attend, and this is all about the camp.